about the most famous man from where I live. He happens to be a crazy alcoholic. There's loads of them. He was a family man, just doing what he could to bring the best things home he can. The darkness came one day, and it took his soul beneath him. The man began to pray. Weekend. It feels free right now. Are we all right?